In the Garden of Death, the skeletal figures are tending to the plants arranged in neat rows.